Sports. It's in the game.
It's a shame that I love you and you don't feel the way I do. Who's to blame? Well, Cupid is, before his arrow disappears. Is it too much to ask?
Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. My name is Derek Ray, excited to be bringing you match commentary, and alongside me, my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is our continuing coverage of the Champions Finals. How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Getting in there to take it away. And the lineup for the home side. David De Gea stands between the posts. Gianluca Zambrotta plays with Theo Hernandez in the wide defensive areas. Kaká plays with Francis Coquelin in the centre of midfield. And it's two strikers up front who'll look to provide the goal-scoring threat. Here's the first 11 for the Merry Men. Edwin van der Sar begins between the posts. Rafael Guerrero starts with Matteo Darmian as fullbacks. And a different role for Henrik Mkhitaryan playing as the lone striker. An effective challenge. Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. Stuart, in particular, what do you expect to see from him?
Oh, Derek, big moment here.
An early goal. It is the ideal opening. So underway again here, 1-0 the score. Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. And on to Cantona. Promising attack this. Will they get themselves level here? Defensive excellence there.
Henrik Mkhitaryan.
Is it going to be Mkhitaryan? And a goal! That's his brace! They just can't keep them quiet!
So 2-0 now.
Sandro Tonali.
Losing possession a bit easily.
This is looking threatening. Sandro Tonali.
Ronaldinho.
It's there for him. Opportunity. And a goal to increase their advantage to three. Can they be stopped?
Well, the action continues, and the merry men are handing out a very painful lesson.
Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly.
Not the pass he had in mind.
Mbappe.
So back underway, 3-1 the score. Now the merry men might be able to profit. Sandro Tonali.
That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances.
Totally fooled him. Well, defending always has to be a team effort. Good piece of covering.
It's a bit too easy for his opponent.
Real chance.
Oh, commanding goalkeeping.
And winning it back. Cantona.
Coquelin. An authoritative challenge.
Well, the visitors, as you can see, have enjoyed so much of the possession and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football and they look like scoring more.
It might still be problematic.
Well, that's a super ball over the top.
And Neymar could pull one back here.
On with the game then, 3-2, what will happen next?
Mkhitaryan, Martins,
and the merry men pushing to add to their advantage, corner coming up. Keen to take it short here.
Gilson Martins.
Possession one. Almost at half-time, it's going the way of the visitors as things stand. Stuart, what have you made of what you've seen?
Well, we've had everything in this first half. Great goal.
Oh, hang on, Stuart. Big chance here.
Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity.
Caligiuri.
On the ball, Sanchez. Mkhitaryan. Hugo Sanchez.
Can he put it away? Oh, marvellous defending to deny him.
And there it is, the half-time whistle. So underway once more. Advantage to the Merry Men after the first 45 minutes, but a long way from being decided. Guerrero. Here's Gelson Martins.
Henrik Mkhitaryan.
It's with Guerrero. Gelson Martins. Could be a chance to break here. All hands on deck. And a chance to whip it in here. It is now with Jorginho. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Neymar. Coquelin. Alert defending. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Caligiuri. And here's Martins. Ronaldinho. Crucial intervention. Can he finish? He read the situation defensively and did his job. Breaking at pace. And he's made headway. Well, it was a superb counter-attack. Not such high marks for the finish.
Well, the build-up to the shot was great. Good defending, quick transition and excellent movement. It just needed a much better finish.
So Martins. Will he find the net? Keeper getting the touch. And there it is! An almost intuitive piece of finishing. So the current scoreline, 4-2. And space here on the flank. Mkhitaryan. Textbook defending inside the box. 30 minutes to go then. Jorginho. Theo Hernandez now. Well, can they open up the defence here? Jorginho. Well, spot on with that challenge. And possession given away. Dangerous looking attack. Guerrero. Throw-ins given. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Kaká. No, high quality defending. Can he get one back? He can! He's given his team a real opportunity, and momentum is with them. Well, how about this? 4-3. An encouraging move from the Merry Men. Hugo Sanchez. It has to be! And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating. Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? Mbappe. And this would reduce the deficit. Not to be, and still chasing this game.
Well, that was the chance to get back into this. As it is, they're going to struggle now.
Space afforded him. Gelson Martins. Caligiuri. That's a good-looking ball in behind. And terrific defending to stop them progressing. Losing possession here. 15 minutes left for play. Mbappe and Neymar. Kylian Mbappe. And there it is! Still life left in this game. And they have the momentum now. And I must say, I'd have to go back quite a few years to remember the last time I covered a game with a scoreline of 5-4. Venturing forward, Mkhitaryan. Well, as we approach full-time, we have to say, playing away from home hasn't been a problem for them. Can they see it out? Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, what a game this has been. Some of their attacking play has been absolutely brilliant.
And he didn't hesitate. Good thing, too.
Well, he's so quick off his line. That's great goalkeeping, you have to say.
Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Jorginho. Can he take the chance? Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. Well, there's still scope for late drama here. 5 minutes left and just one goal between the sides. And teammates to play it to. And no luck keeping possession. Well, still time for them to level it. He's given it away. Gelson Martins. Coquelin. Well, the pass not finding its target. Effective pressure to regain possession. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Well, Derek, it was a really tight game, but they were the better side over.
An early goal. It is. It's there for him. Opportunity.
Henrik Mkhitaryan.
Is it going to be? Jason Martin. Hugo Sanchez. It has.